The JumpSport ladder is a convenient and safe way to enter and exit the trampoline. The ladder comes with either two or three steps, depending on the height of your trampoline, and is designed to fit most other trampoline brands as well. Start by sliding the steps onto the hooked vertical legs. The top of each step is angled, and the thin side should face away from the hooks. Align the steps to the screw holes on the legs. Flip the ladder over and drop the square nuts into the left and right slots on the underside of the steps. Secure the steps with the long screws that will fasten to the square nuts. Place the metal base onto the bottom of the legs and secure using the short screws, washers, and 10mm nuts. Once the ladder is assembled, place the hooks under the pad and over the top rail of the trampoline at the overlapping door entry. Your ladder is now installed and ready for use.